Let's go into structures. Yeah, this is some of the new stuff that's come out on the Okay, Outcast Angel, no big deal. Yeah, this is some of the clutter. I'm just gonna drop some of it so you see what it looks like. Some of the clutter that is from the 1.4 patch that they put out here. So we're just gonna randomly place some of this stuff. See what it looks like. There's different stuff here. They all kind of look the same to me. Oh, that one's different. Let's see what that looks like. Is that as tall as that go? How tall does that go? Right. Oh, that's a short one. Huh. Oh, it's got heads in it. Okay. Most of them look kind of the same. They got barbed wire on them. Just kind of. Most of those are all kind of the same. Oh, look at that. That's one of these, like a blood totem. And then there's a leany one like that. Oh, look at here. That's kind of cool. Now that kind of thing we can use around here somewhere. That would be kind of, look at there. We can just put that over the top of this. Just like that. Check that out. It's kind of neat. Oh, it's going to tell me I can't build stuff now, right? What do I need? Oh, I need a skull for that? Yeah, you can't build that without a skull. So yeah, they got these kind of things in here for clutter. I like the tent thing, though. You can do stuff with that. So we got in. We got anything in here? Anything new in fencing? Nope, nothing new there. Picket fences you can build now, by the way. If you pick up the magazine, you can build those. So I haven't built any because, well, I tore them all down when I was making other stuff. So yeah, just what I'm doing right now is checking to see what's new with the since I got new. Oh, look at there. That is a screen door. That's kind of neat. Can we just set that someplace? You gotta have a door frame for that, I guess. Yeah, cool. Screen door. Standard door there. That's interesting. Ah. Beat up looking door. Oh, there's a nice door. That's a nice blue steel door that we didn't have before. Oh, look at that one. I like that one. Yeah. So, yeah, I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll do, let's put us a wall up here so we can do something with it. Put that right. Put us a wall up here. Like, here. There we go. Put us a wall up there to do some stuff with. And, oh yeah, door frame. We need a door frame. Did they put new door frames in? I thought they put new door frames in. I'm not sure. There was supposed to be. Whoa, what's this? Oh. That's a different wall end, I think. No, I don't see any different door frames. I thought they were going to put new door frames in. So we still only have like one door frame. Unless it's metal. Let's see. Got that door frame. Got the round one. Nope, just same old, same old. So let's slap a door frame up on the corner of this so we can see what our door looks like. steel door. That one's kind of cool. Yeah. Red door, blue door, let's see what blue door, screen door. How come I can't put, oh, there it is. Screen door's nice, that's kind of cool. Oops, was that, that was a crash? What was a crash? Yeah, well, yeah, but he spends enough time OCD and then he rivals me with the OCD. I build this. He likes the flying fortress. I like this. So this is kind of my thing. This big giant humongous thing here. So yeah, that's a nice door. I like that one. I'm just gonna store it because I like it. Okay, so there's that one. What door was that? Oh, that's just a plain wood door. You got the broke door. Blue door. That's a plain steel door. Let's put a blue door on there. We'll leave that one on there. That looks pretty neat. That's new. We didn't have that before. They didn't add anything here. I don't think there's any. Is there any? Anything new with the prefabs? No, nothing new there. Okay. Furniture. We've already been through furniture. Oh, now we can. You know what we can do? We can do the. Is it signs? Where the hell is signs? No. Yeah, decorations. Oh, this is something they've added. This they didn't have this before. At least I didn't have this before. That's a institute flag. Yeah, so we'll store that. Signs. Let's go to the first group of signs that we didn't have here. This is a new sign. I don't remember seeing that one. Hot dogs, waffles, books, and candy, and they can't put it on the front of that, I guess. Bakery, stationery, sale, salon, locksmith, for rent. Come on. Come on, get up there. Make it hard for me to put it up there. Oh, you know what? I know what I want to do. Here's one that says no trespassing. There's this sign. And then this is like really cool for a drugstore sign. Yeah, so there's the signs. That's awesome. Nim. Oh, the stream crashed. Oh, okay. It just refresh. It kind of does that on me occasionally too. How about on the door? Oh, I don't know. Can you put a sign on the door? Let's see. Oh, see, Bethesda, really? We can't put a sign on the door. All this, and we can't put a sign on the door. We have to put it on the wall. Well, that's not good. Oh, well. Can't put a sign on the door. Oh, well. Come on, Bethesda, we can do this, right? Need a basketball hoop up here. Let's just stick that somewhere. Oh, really? It's gonna be that. Nah, screw it. I'll put it on this. Will it fit on this? Well, come on. I can't just put it anywhere, can I? Okay, I put it back here. There you go. And my stupid settlers are gonna show up over here wanting to, like, you know, party around this. Paintings. Yeah, we did all the paintings over the castle. There's all the new paintings are up there, so. And you can't put a painting on the door, right? What? Well, maybe you can. I just don't dig these. This is, if you're gonna put new paintings up, put some new paintings. Don't put that garbage up there. I don't want that kind of. I want paintings. I don't want. There you go. Block the door now. I bet you can't get through the door that way. Nope, can't. Anyway, that's the 1.4 update stuff. Looks, those are some pretty cool ones. I'm thinking about taking this one and sticking it over here at my one of my areas over here, I think. Let's see. We'll store that. No, I don't want that. Come on. We're gonna definitely want that sign, so I'll store it so I don't have to do another one. We'll come back for the rest of them. Store that one. Don't really care about waffles. Books, candy, no. Yeah. Rest of that, I'm just gonna leave that stuff sitting there for now. So we're gonna go over here. I haven't been back in this house since I've been here. Oh, there's Codsworth. Okay. Wonder what happened to Codsworth. Hadn't seen him for a while. He's kind of glitched over there into that one house. There we go. So can we put anything? Wonder if we can put that sign up here. Will it fit? You can't just put it on this thing, can you? Really? You can't put it up there? You know where we can put it, though? Oh, damn it. If I can see to get over there. Should be able to put it right. Oh, come on. There's got to be a spot right here. Come on. Right there. Come on. There we go. My God, that was painful. Really? Oh, did it just embed it into the... It did, didn't it? No. Can't really stick it on there, huh? Can you put it on the big sign? Oh, yes, you can. Look at that. Here we go. Ha-ha! Look at there. That means that'd be the perfect spot for the Nuka-Cola sign. There we go. Look at that. That's much better. So I did find out they fixed the shipment glitch. It no longer works. Actually, yeah, it does. I think it was working earlier. Wonder if that sign will actually fit up on the back side of this sign. Will it? I think it will. I gotta get up there to do it, though. I just fell off the thing. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. I can't get up there. Guess not. Oh, maybe so. Come on. It'll fit within the sign, but it won't fit on the... So you can put it up there. But I'd have to pick the whole thing up. Ah! There we go. I'm gonna put another Nuka-Cola sign up there. No, maybe not. There we go. So from the other side, when you're coming into the... You get your sign up there. Yeah. See? That's cool. So you can decorate a little bit. There we go. Cool beans. Would it make you tired so you go to bed early? Well, see, that's an open-ended question. It has many, 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 many answers that may or may not be right. And as a doc who's not really a doc, I can tell you right now that that doesn't work for me. So you did? Go back in the inventory. Well, let's... I don't know. Well, let's... Let's just try. Damn, I thought that was Kate for a minute, but that's not even the outfit Kate's wearing. Let's find out if this, first off, let's do this. Make sure I got all that stuff put away. Alright, so I got a specific... there it is, okay. Well, that portion works. I don't know about the other thing, but that still works. So, hey. Why are you guys standing up? Preston is up there. What the hell are the... Of all the things that Bethesda fixes, and I still have people standing on the roof all over the place, and I don't understand why. Bethesda, please, can you fix this crap? Come on. Really? Yes, it is. You can't take any of the credit, Sturgis, you lazy bastard. Can you guys get off the damn roof? Look, two of my shopkeeps are up there. I can't even talk to them up there. No, I don't want anything to drink. No, I don't want to joke. I can't even talk to them that way. Stupid people. You reckon they're dumb enough to stay up there for... Oh, well. You know how it goes, right? Yeah, it's not working for them. And I bet there's other people on the rooftops. And this one's just standing there, supposed to be at work. I don't understand what's going on here. Every time they come out with a patch, I see more weird stuff. There goes Kate. Where the hell you been, Kate? Kate's been hiding. Alright, so what we're going to do here is... they're going to give these jackasses the option. There's the person I was looking for. No, I got to catch these person, Walt.
Yes?
I want to trade a few things.
Okay.
Yeah, we can't have you running around looking like you're, you know, raider scum, okay? Well, if you're going to be raider scum, you're going to be wearing a proper outfit. Here, let me get you some sunglasses, too, while you're at it. So, put those on, thank you. We will put you in this. There we go, thank you. Carry on. Carry on, trooper. Yeah, if I don't like their outfit, I put them in something like that. Because at least I can look at them and it's okay. Kate? Damn it. No, not prefabs. I'm looking for... That's what I'm looking for. Will that fit up there? Oh, Jesus, come on. Come on. All the stuff Bethesda could fix, and this is what they haven't... Oh, shit, really? So I have to do this for my stupid NPC characters that just don't cooperate. What the hell? Come on. This is how I end up with dumb stuff on the thing that I don't want. Oh, look at that. It's not gonna fit. Really? What the hell? Seriously? There's so much that Bethesda needs to fix. And they just totally ignore it. And it still don't reach. Amazing. Alright, so let's take this one out. Snap it in here somewhere. Really? Oh, damn it. What the hell? Come on. This is very frustrating. Snap to, you bastard. Thank you. Let me guess, not enough for you guys to get off, right? Oh, this is getting to be irritating. Can't they just fix the game, for God's sakes? Can't they just really just fix the game? Because I'm really getting tired of having to screw with stuff that should be working anyway. The build aspects need some work. They keep trying to make it pretty, and they add stuff. Oh, look, here's the pretty stuff that we added. But they make it more difficult. Every time they do a patch, they make it more difficult. Look at this. I can't even... Really? Son of a... Really? I can't move it like an inch closer. Really? What the f... No. for God's sakes, please. Oh, the frustration. Please tell me that they can walk there. Alright.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
You idiot. Get off the roof.
Another day of hard work.
You're not working. You're just standing on the roof, you dumbass. I haven't looked up at chat for like, 5 minutes, so I've been doing this. They're still gonna stand there. Idiots. Here, let me just do this. Are they gonna start walking toward the bell? Or do I need to move the bell somewhere else so these jackasses will walk off the roof? Really? You guys are gonna stand there on the roof and congregate? Oh my god. Yeah. Yes, it does work a bit too well. they're trying to be snipers, so he can't pilot. What? No. Really? They must be grabbing a tan, yeah, that's it.
Nice day. Where are we heading?
What? We're not heading anywhere there, Piper. I'm just gathering all the troops here, and unfortunately these people are too stupid to come off the roof. So yeah, I like that idea too. Let's just grab this. There we go. Bastards. You guys have a nice trip.
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
I ain't looking for trouble, I hope. We make a hell of a team.
Oh god, I walked in here.
We put on some.
You don't work at the radio station anymore, you dummy. Codsworth. Alright, cool. Wow, that was driving. See, you can't do that with this house over here, and that's where they keep going with the Brahmin. They end up with a Brahmin on the roof. So, yeah. Anyway, what level? Let me go over here and I believe, actually, I need to do a level up. I'm at level 83. It did work. Good idea. Sometimes you get so tied up trying to do something like this and trying to solve the issue, you don't think, hey, what if I just remove what they're standing on? But you can't do it with the house. So, level 83, and I haven't leveled up yet. Let me see if I finished out my sneak perk yet. I do need the sneak perk. What else do I need? I need something VATS related also. How is my perception? Ooh. See? I'm getting to that point where I really like to use VATS. Number of action points in VATS and your ability to sneak. see. I like that, but 40% harder to detect while sneaking and no longer trigger enemy mines. And I already got the ninja perk all the way done. Which is also a beautiful perk, by the way. At some point, Gun Fu will come into place. But that requires a higher agility, so let's put this one into agility this time. Because that affects action points and VATS. And your ability to sneak, so we will hit that this time. There we go. There we go, yep, level 83. Alrighty. Did Nim dash off? Are you still there, Nim? Or did you leave? Because I haven't heard from you lately, Nim. Anyway, folks. It's about that time. So, we're going to get our suit for tomorrow out. For the next one. We're going to get... Oh, I know what we're going to do. We're going to go, I'm thinking tomorrow, I've been going without the power. Oh, you are there. You're eating. Okay. We'll carry on. Crumpets and salted cod, eh? Yeah, it does. It does more damage than sneak. Yes, it does. I think what I'm going to do for tomorrow, let's see, where is, what the hell was that? Field scribe hat, that's weird. It's got goggles on it. I don't know. I think I'm going to go with, where is it at? It's on the bottom of the list. I know it is. Yes, I got a lot of stuff. No need to even mention it. There we go. We're going to pick that up. If I wear this, though, we're going to have to go with power armor tomorrow. And I haven't done power armor in about a week, so we're going to run with some power armor tomorrow. And I think tomorrow is going to be an Atom Cats day. And we're going to have a giveaway tomorrow. I think I got two Steam codes left, and we'll do a giveaway tomorrow. I got two random Steam codes that I can give away tomorrow, so we'll do that. And we will go Atom Cats theme for tomorrow. We'll take the Atom Cats T60 power armor out for a spin. Because it's a nice looking suit of armor. I dig this suit of armor. And I haven't flown for a while, so you know. So yeah, it's either that or we take the one with the partial Atom Cat flames on it. But I think we're gonna go with the Atom Cats flames. I haven't taken out my favorite suit of armor lately though. Remember to use the one. Yeah, don't forget to use that thing. Now it's still good. You just gotta use it. Outcast Angel actually won one of the giveaways. So, and it could be anything from, you know, a $20 game all the way down to like a $1.50. So, you never can tell. Same time tomorrow. Usually start. After 10 East Coast U.S. time. So. And usually go till. I try to go till 3:30, but a lot of times I run over. So it's hard to keep up with. So, yeah. Out of 41 suits of armor, I think I'm going to go with the Atom Cats one tomorrow. And we might come back and switch out one and go for the. Go for my favorite T-51. Never know. Unless we go to the. If we go down to the Glowing Sea, which I think we might do, I'll take the X01 Mark 6 because it's got a little bit more protection for that. So, not taking any on the top. They're all stolen. Yeah. So, anyway, let's, where's Kate? She was just standing right here. Kate. Damn it, Kate. I gotta find her. What? Who the hell is that? Oh, it's... Hey, McCready. That's McCready. Where the hell did Kate just go? Usually if I run somewhere, Kate shows up. But apparently not this time. They need to have a little whistle where you can just, you know, whistle for them and they show up.
Walk 100 miles if I knew there was a pile of caps waiting for me at the end.
Where the hell did Kate go? Oh, Jesus. Seriously, Kate? If I whip out this gun and run, will you show up? Kate. Oh, this is irritating. She was just standing right there. Are you kidding me? I wonder if she's on the damn roof. Well, the door's open. Every time the door's open, Kate's been on the roof. Really, Kate? Oh my God, seriously. All right, I hear her. Oh, there you are. You dumbass.
Hey, wait there. Yeah, come on.
I'm on it, Captain.
Over here.
There's no way.
Oh, you. Never mind her. I'm not wasting my time with her. She's a dumbass. What the hell? Skip the floor somewhere in there. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. We will. So today. Alright, back to this. The exchange rate. What exchange rate? Can't use Steam on my laptop, so I'll do it on my tower later. Da 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 da. Yeah. There you go. I don't know what you're talking about, Spawn. It's just a regular Steam code. You just throw it on there and it works. Put power armor on a non-stolen frame. Are you good? Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm... But I don't have enough frames. That's what it was. I got plenty of parts, though. Anyway, so what we're going to do is... Because Kate's not cooperating, I can't put her in her outfit. I'll have to do it tomorrow. But we wore the Corsair outfits tonight, so tomorrow's going to be an Adam Cats day, so we're going to put on, and yeah, we're going to have to run power armor, because there's no armor on this outfit. So, and you can't wear armor on top of it. So, we're going to go in the Adam Cats outfit tomorrow, because we're cool like that. There she is. Really, Kate? Hey, Kate.
Hey.
You gonna sit there and drink? Well,
what's yours is mine, right, darling?
Mm-hmm. That's right. Oh, she's got all this stuff on her too. I'll get that later. Not really worried about it at the moment. So she's wearing a Corsair outfit today. I don't have it on me. It's on her. There we go. Weapon. Apparel. There we go. No, Jesus. Seriously? I'll fix her up tomorrow. Screw it. Hey, Jordan. How's it going? Trilabs is on. Trilabs is on. What? Are you kidding me? Is he on? Is he? I thought he was working. He wasn't on earlier. He is on. Why does things seem to vanish around? I hear all the time. I don't know. Vanishing on Ethan Carr. Is he off work today, I guess? I guess he is. Alrighty then. So guess what we're going to be doing? Seeing as I've already got all this all set up over here, and I'm going to fool with the rest of that tomorrow, is we're going to have a raid. And for those who haven't done a raid before, we'll talk you through it. So anyway, that's pretty much it for today's stream. Just to let you know, tomorrow is going to be Adam Cat's Day. We're going to have a couple of Steam codes to give away. We will be taking power armor because this is not an armored outfit, and I don't feel like dying on survival without armor of some kind. So we'll do Adam Cat's, and Kate will also be wearing an Adam Cat's outfit, just like the one I'm wearing. So, cool beans, right? Anyway, so before I get to the raid, I don't know how long he's going to be on. We're going to raid him anyway. If you haven't followed, make sure to give us a follow. You'll be the bee's knees if you give that follow button a whack, Mac. We really would appreciate it. Yes. Also, make sure to check out the Stars team, of which I am a member. Swing on by these nifty folks and give them a follow. You'll be the cat's meow. Absolutely. A little bit of something for something for everyone in the Stars team. Everything from retro all the way up to new releases. Be sure to check out weekends with our BF4, where the Stars get together on Attic Gaming 86, and you can join us too. That's right. If you've got the right game, the right equipment, you can be on with Battlefield 4 with us. It's a lot of fun, and you can listen to Nim Rage. Anyway, and check out Nim's Fallout stream on Saturday and Sunday. Definitely want to do that. So here's how it goes, folks. We're going to raid, and I'm going to give you the raid code first. We're all going to go running over to Trilab's page, and we're going to put in Savage Raid is the raid code. So you want to put in Savage Raid, and actually a Savage Raid with a Vault Boy at the end, because, you know, that's our thing. Let me try that again. Savage Raid. And we'll put a Vault Boy in there. A Vault Boy. Just like that. Nim! Shh! Really? Yeah, make sure to follow Nim. And the person we will be raiding, and make sure when you're raiding, we're going to be raiding Trilabs. He's a Stars member. He's our very scary team member who plays a lot of horror genre, jump scares and such. So we will go raid him. Now make sure I'm in there first. I'll give the raid code out, and then everybody pop in and put in Savage Raid, and we will load him up on chat there, make him feel all welcome and stuff. Because I really don't have it. He's only got 2 viewers right now, apparently. I don't know how long he's going to be there, but we'll hit him. Yes, the Silent Hill Wikipedia. That would be Trilabs. So, great guy, super entertaining. So let's give him some love, y'all. Before I get gone on that, and I'll tell you when to go on that in just a second. Hold on one second. Let me type in something here. So I will tell you when to go. You can just go ahead and start loading this page if you can, and then wait for me, and then I will pop in and we'll give him the Savage Raid. So hold tight, and we will see about that. And so everybody out there, fan-damn-tastic stream. Thank you so much for the support. You guys come back and see us again. We'll do some nifty cool stuff and try not to die too much. thanks for all the hosts. Appreciate the support there, and it will be done in kind too. You guys will get support back for that. It's much appreciated. So everyone, have a good morning, a fan-damn-tastic afternoon, and a groovy evening, no matter where you are in the world. I'm Doc Savage, and we'll see you next time.